how to operate the torchlight. So here on the top of the SpareOne we have a bright LED, and here is the button that operates the LED. So if I just press it, short press it, you know, the LED turns on and off. Now if I want that light to keep on, to stay on, I will long press the button for about 5 seconds, and now the LED stays on and can last for about 24 hours. So to turn it off again, I just simply press once more and it turns off. That's it. Thank you.